First of all, I would love to thank to Mr. Indra Kumar, who has given me the chance to be a part of this franchise. And I found myself very lucky and fortunate also that I could reach people, and they are loving me, they are loving my act. And it's been really great feeling, and experience has been really great, and it has come out in a very, very, very big and grand way. So experience has been really good. I mean, with actors, you mean to say?
Yeah.
With actors, yeah. In starting, I was a bit confused because, as everybody knows, that it's my starting, it's my debut film. So it has been a bit difficult for me to come here and do act with a 3 stars, Vivek, Ritesh and Aftab. But somehow I managed it, and now I'm here, and today it got released, and everybody's watching it. So I'm saying, just you all people, just go and watch it. It's paisa vasool and it's just mind blowing, fantastic. Mera bhi ek song aa raha hai, next month wo release ho raha hai. Title name is Manmani. So I guess it's a sensuous also, and it's a love song. It's both. So it's going to be amazing. As people, they accepted me as an actor, and I'm sure that they will be accepting me as in a singer also. Yes, jaise pichli bar there was 3 wives and 3 girlfriends. And now this time there is 3 wives again, and there is a 1 ghost, Urvashi Rautela, and me. I'm playing the character of Sali, Choti, sister-in-law of Aftab, and there is a 1 Sonali Raut. So it's a bit difficult, not girlfriends, but it's a different character now this time. So kuch aisa kuch difference to nahi laga. Pichli baar girlfriends thi, this time it's a different.